Paso, California's premier well-natured short-form improv comedy. If you've seen a show like Whose Laugh Is It Anywho, you probably know what we're all about. Tag in.
Tag out. We're going to do something a little special. We know you love our short-form games like Bad Doctor. Oh, and Please Pass the Farts. We want to try something a little special, so we're going to do some musical improv for you guys. Do you want to see that?
Yeah!
I said, do you want to see that?
Hell yeah!
I'm going to need everyone to literally put their hands together or I can't go back there. So are you ready?
Thanks for having us, everybody. We just drove in from Modesto.
Where?
Modesto, California.
Nobody?
Yeah.
Great? Okay, fine. And it's a long drive, so what we need to do before we start improvising is do a little warm-up, because it's important to warm up every time you do improvs. Okay, so here we go.
Dag in. All right, so this warm-up game's called 20 Count. And in this warm-up, we're going to count from 1 to 20, each saying a different number. But if we say the same number at the same time, we got to start all the way back at 1. This exercise is our group thing on stage.
Suggestion word from you, and then we'll mold that into an item or an image or a story. All from the top of our heads.
Yeah. So all we need from you to start our art is a suggestion word.
Albuquerque.
Something funny, like real funny.
Bread.
Maybe like a toilet word.
What was that?
It's a real funny toilet word.
Lumpy.
69.
69? Kinkersore.
Hey,
we got 69
the other day.
Oh, we know how to do 69. Okay, 69.
Here, audience, here's your password to proving. Welcome to our world. 69. Musical improv. I'm a blow-up doll.
I'm a weird sex toy.
I'm a, what am I? I'm like a, what is it?
Oh. I'm a weird sex toy builder.
Making up stories. I am a tower.
I'm the Twin Tower.
Oh, no, I'm like a, what is it? It's on top of my head. I just lost it. It's like a minute and it's, what is it?
I'm a Twin Tower builder.
Construction.
I am a builder.
I got this. I'm like a. It just left my head. What is it? I just can't. It's out of my brain right now.
I am a builder.
Something's wrong with Luke.
Musical improv is too hard. I can't prov and sing at the same time. It's too fucking hard.
Luke, just calm down, Luke.
Just calm down.
Let's just go back to playing Pass the Farts. I'm afraid of that game. Watch. Suggestion word. I get that, but I can't sing improv. It's hard.
Look, we all decided if we wanted to make it out of Modesto and make it to Ontario and then make it out of Ontario and get to Bakersfield and then make it out of Bakersfield and get to Santa Barbara to Dino and then get out of Santa Barbara to Dino and make it in Hollywood as professional provers, we can't just do short form. We need to do artistic long form improv. Musical improv. Now look, we still have 30 seconds on stage at the mecca of short form improv comedy, the UCSB Theater of Los Angeles. Right down the street from historic Olympics improv.
The Olympics.
Where Mel Close was born. Well, what do you say, huh? I say we tuck up our sleeves, buckle up our pants, use all that groupthink we got in 20 cams.
Nailed it!
Seven groupthinks. Get down to some serious problem. What do you say, huh?
You're right. Brothers.
Of course. Brothers! Yeah, brothers! Yeah. Yeah.
Formation.
Back to one.
69? Oh, guys, I think we only have, like, 5 seconds left.
Okay. Thank you, UCSB. We've been... Not burnt out, just untrue, but friends for last!
I think it was 30.